7 months. 7 fucking months in order to tell gamers that this game is not going to be coming out this year. And they just, you know, it's just fucking nuts. I mean, anyway, what has happened, everyone? I hope y'all are doing well and fantastic. And tonight, I've got yet another video. Sorry about that intro, but I'm just super, super frustrated about what happened today. And yeah, it all finally adds up. Everything just adds up, you know, like a straight line. What Sony has been planning and what Sony did, you know, to Corey and all of that. And I'm here to explain everything that happened. And if y'all don't know what I'm talking about and why I was mad in the beginning, well, it's because Santa Monica Studios, if you go on Twitter and you'll find God of War Ragnarok trending, or God of War in general, and Santa Monica, you know, trending, that's because they released kind of like a tweet, right? And that tweet contained all the information that we needed to know whether this game is coming out this year or next year. And it basically said that, guys, this game is not ready, you know, for this year. We just have to postpone it to next year, and you'll have to wait for 2022, that's when the game will be released. Obviously, everyone, you know, they were pretty nice, you know, towards them. They were like, take as much time as you need, including me. I believe that it's the right choice. You know, I didn't expect this game to be coming out in 2021, because even if it was, I would just lose my shit. I would bust multiple fucking nuts up in this bitch. I don't give a shit. But the point being, is that we would be shocked if they pulled off, you know, the God of War reboot move, but I didn't expect it. But, you know, I just had some hope towards this game. And yeah, now let me explain why I was mad. This just was a tiny explanation, you know, to a whole new story. Now let me explain. Y'all remember how in 2020, September I believe, or something like that, or, you know, towards the end of the, you know, 2020 year, they uploaded, or actually they did a state of play, right? And they announced a bunch of games and they said, we have one last thing to announce for you guys. Now, what was that thing? God of War Ragnarok. Did it blow everyone away? Fuck yes. All the gamers, man, they busted multiple nuts when they saw that fucking shit. But you know what? A lot of people just didn't believe it. You know, the logical people, you know, people who thought of this, you know, straight ahead, they thought, yeah, this wouldn't be possible. I thought it wouldn't be possible as well, but until, you know, towards the end, I guess, of this month. Because it just didn't make sense, you know, why would they be silent and all of that, but we finally know what happened. Sony basically forced Corey Barlog in order for this game to be released this year, right? And by that happening, Corey Barlog obviously got a bunch of fucking tweets. When is the game coming out? And he just kept saying, we've never heard of it. Because, like, it's a message to everyone. Like, shut the fuck up. We're working on this game, right? And obviously, it annoyed them. Obviously. But I feel like they should have done this sooner. And the reason why they didn't is because Sony wanted to sell more PS5 consoles. So they have to announce some, you know, trustworthy, amazing, and just amazing games in general, right? And this was obviously part of their plan, you know, for them not to release this game. So this was like planned from the beginning itself, you know what I mean? So yeah, what do we have to do right now? Fuck ourselves and wait for next year, right? I mean, that's the only thing. I mean, in my opinion, they should take as much time as they need, and yeah, and hopefully it's a masterpiece, because we need that in our lives right now. Anyway, guys, this has been it. Yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed, and yeah, take care, everyone.